Okay, I'm back in the room. Let's see. Let's do this. Oh, I'm an idiot. Wow, okay. Let's do that. Alright. That's what they mean by the floor is lava. I probably don't have to keep activating these. Those are probably just checkpoints. Dang it! Gotta go back real quick. Might as well just touch all these switches. There we go. There we go. Oh. Oh wait. What's up? If the door remains shut, the lava has not been your friend. Even the slightest touch, leave and enter again. Okay. Let's see if I can get this. Oh my god. That took so long. Okay, let me see what the freaking artifact is. Piece of red cloth, rugged and tightly woven. Must have torn in some intense struggle. Looks like typical Western neckwear. Pioneers are much like turtles, making grand progress when they stick their necks out. Well, I have the 15 that I need. Let's go. Let's just continue. I'll do that. And talk to... what's his face? Oh, splendid. You found 15 fascinating artifacts already. To show you my appreciation, I shall hand you a blueprint from my stack. I'll give you another blueprint if you can show me 21 artifacts in total. Let's read up on that one that we just got. Witch's More Hoarders map. Reveals all resources on the mini-map. Okay, I mean, that would be pretty useful. Let's see what we can get. Is it what that resource is called? Zoigonium? A faint yet sticky smell of mead surrounds this rather simple but colorful lump. Like Zoink Scoob. Dang, I could blow that up too? Huh. Okay, cool. I don't wanna like go too deep in this. I got experience by doing nothing. Feel like Luigi. Ow. Boop. And this goes pretty deep. Dang, how far does this go? It's like most of this I haven't even explored. So I keep going to the left. I feel like Beyonce. Probably not the best analogy to use. It's not using too much water, so... Oh, goodness. I keep forgetting about the hookshot to swing around. Yeah, the drips of lava are not really helping my situation to try to destroy those things. Can't get that now anyway. Get this. Go. Can't get that yet. Try to explore this top area. Okay. Here. Dang, topaz. Dang. And what was in here? Nothing. Okay. Let's destroy that. Get some of that water. Destroy that. Now I have a way back up. Ow. Alright, so there's a cave I can explore. Not gonna go in there yet. Anything here? I don't think there is. Well, it probably is. Who am I kidding? I could probably go up before I die. Of course, there's not enough space. I can get rid of this. Silver. Oh, hold on. Make that easier. More silver. Oh, that is helping a lot. Alright, let me get back to... Dang it. Let's get back to town. I'm cashing in. Not gonna use any of it yet. Going back. Let's go into this cave. Lava shooters. Of course. Ooh. Oh, goodness. At least I have that one mod. Continue. Yeah, wall jumping. That does help. I must see something secret over here, other than this. Okay, cool. Alright. Now. Oh, I gotta get this first. Do that. Ow. There we go. Oh wait, there's more. There's nothing over there. Artifact, a fossil. Let's get that. Exit. Then I'll check the description. The electrical presence of Vectron has had an unexpected impact on both living and fossilized creatures of the depths. Archaeology sure is groundbreaking. Is it just me, or are these puns prehistorical? And what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was checking the... Oh, okay. That was an accident. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? But yeah, I did get the check mark on that. Alright. Let's try to get deeper in here. God dang it. Okay. Let me check what's in here. Okay, I'm gonna die. Freaking no way. Dang it. Rewilling me. That water. Hmm. L. But for now, I can't even get this one either. Actually, could. I can't get this one. There we go. Let's do that. I was trying to get rid of as much of these as possible. Like zoinkornium, Scoob. Oh, I mean, I do a way better Shaggy. At least I think so. It's probably not actually that good. So I can actually step on those. Oh, okay. Just had to give it a little fist bump. Think, is like, will those instantly kill me? Oh, okay. Oh. That could have gone horribly wrong. Hopefully that was everything in there. And it wasn't, because... I have an idea where that is. Woohoo! Now it's complete. Ow! There's way more of these than I thought there were. I'm not gonna be able to get this. Okay, I did. Because the lava actually doesn't hurt me that much. That, but I have to get higher. Okay, so it's this. I'm gonna go back up to get health, and then I'll go back down. That's how you sling weird looking stone. That is a weird looking stone. an interesting shape that pulls your mind towards either an imploding nebula or a chanting choir. When you can't hit the right notes, blame the stars.